Moving. Be right there. I'm going.
You're coming real close to eating me. I'm Lenora. You, what are you doing out here? Not that I'm complaining, but I figure only marauders and animals roam around. Oh, well, okay. I can appreciate an adventurous spirit. Thanks for the help. I've got to pick up some things from the bay, but I run a little stand near Fallbrook. Next time you need supplies, stop by, you hear? I'll see you on the road sometime.
visitor? What an unexpected surprise! Please, come in. Come in.
I'm getting real bad fight or flight right now. Watch your step. People ain't this friendly outside city walls.
The Edgewater deserters were perfectly nice, and they lived outside the city walls. Well, maybe not Adelaide, but everyone else.
That's the spirit. Now come in. Make yourselves comfortable. Excellent. You've arrived at just the right time. My wife is putting the finishing touches on dinner. Please, make yourself at home until it's ready.
Something ain't right about this.
What a pleasant surprise. And just when I was beginning to fear we'd seen the last of good company for a spell. Yet the Eternal provides, does it not? What tiresome company we'd be. Fear not on that account. I suppose not.
Oh, hi there. Did you come to bring us more of those rocket candies? That's wonderful! There was this other man who used to bring them. Not anymore, though. He said they were making us sick. Mom and Papa got real mad at him for that. They went to have a talk with him. Afterwards, they said he wasn't coming back again. Mom and Papa said he came from the city. When we got sick one time, he brought those candies to make us well again. Okay. Maybe I'll see you at dinner.
The way she said that reminded me of a rat licking its chops. Be careful.
Hey, what are you doing in my room? Maybe I'll tell Mama and Papa. Then you'll be sorry. You're trying to steal the last of my rocket candies, aren't you? The ones that come in a bottle with a rocket ship on it. Like the other man used to bring.
Oh, hello there. You come for dinner? That's nice. We had someone else over a week ago or yesterday. I forget.
Now, there's no call for being rude, Captain. Maybe he's just having a hard day. You don't know.
You got a funny way of putting things. I used to be good with words. But it feels like there's this fog. Sorry, have we talked about this before? That's nice of you. I usually feel better after I eat. Mama said dinner's almost ready, huh?
You must be famished. So are we, my friend, but one can't rush a...
I hope you favor ketchup and woolly cheddar. We have to make do with what we can find. I hope you favor ketchup and woolly cheddar. We have to make do with what we can find.
Space, there's choice pills that cure all your ills.
like a wrapped among the rocks.
Something you need?
What's up?
There you are. We're all ready. Just waiting on you. Been poking around, have you? Ah, well. We were going to take you up there eventually. That's where we store the leftovers.
No. These sulfur-sodden assholes. Ain't enough that the rap seed everyone? Now people are doing it too?